My newly honored friends?
Your Majesty.
We understand that with Crawford Starrick gone, a certain secret society finds itself searching for leadership. An upstart faction seeks to enter London and seize power.
Do you feel your life is in danger, ma'am?
No. Rather, I fear that the people of this grand city may suffer. I call upon you to foil this traitorous plot.
You can depend on us.
You will meet my loyal aide at the docks for instructions. Your work begins immediately.
I am Alfred Fleming. I run Her Majesty's Secret Service. First things first, we need to clear the area of anything that might alarm the enemy.
Atta girl. Steady on.
Easy does it. My agents are here, disguised as civilians. Get them into position for our ambush. A ship will soon arrive from Boston.
I'd say we're going to be very good friends.
Right, lads. That'll
That's
be all.
That's their leader. I want him brought to me at the station, alive.
I don't suppose you'd care to confess.
Go to hell!
Fair enough.
Steric may be dead and gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, bring the world to its knees.
Not exactly Grandmaster material, are you?
Carry on from here. My people are recovering their explosive cargo. You did fine work today. I will have a chat with our distinguished guest here to see what schemes he and his friends are brewing.
Do get in touch when he spills his guts.
Of course.
Thank you.
Mr. Fleming has attempted to force a confession from your prisoner. The miscreant refuses to talk. Will you speak to the villain and learn his secrets?
Oh, I'd be delighted, Mom.
You apart!
I don't suppose you'd like to spare yourself a tremendous beating and make a clean breast of it.
Might as well. The order was to load a train with explosives at Westminster. It'll detonate before reaching Southwark Station and kill everyone aboard.
I did not expect you to confess. Which train?
It's the next train. It should leave at any moment.
Oh my God. low.
Much lamented husband adored these gardens. He called them his one safe port in the midst of the mad seas of this world. We miss him dearly. But never mind all that. To business. Our Mr. Fleming has learned from the Templar prisoner that an attack is imminent. But before we could learn more, he escaped custody. He is believed to be hiding in Westminster. Recapture him for us, that we might learn his secrets.
Slippery devil. I'll find him, Mom.
To the rest of the group.
Did you?
Shut it, you balmy mug. I'm going on ahead to scout the location. Bring these explosives to the safe house and wait for my signal.
Yes, sir.
Damn. I need to get these explosives away from the civilians. I'll deal with the Templar later.
Come on, right, boys, in on me!
Come and get me!
I need help taking him down!
Yeah. crush.
The final group of upstarts are making their last desperate stand. They have penetrated the Houses of Parliament and plan to detonate whatever explosives they have left. Please find Mr. Fleming, so we might put an end to this once and for all.
Let's go.
Closer.
multiple targets inside the palace, all armed and dangerous. Making matters worse, the Prime Minister has gone missing. I need you to deal with the Templars. Target one is in a nearby corridor, surrounded by civilians. He has...
Does he need help? Perhaps he's mad.
Stone.
He must be going a bit mad in the head.
Well done. But there are still more bombers.
You to ground has been somewhere by
done. But there are still more bombers about. They must be removed quickly and quietly.
What do you want? I'm just a poor boy.
I'll give you anything. Anything.
Please.
Well done. But there are still more bombers about.
Is he having a laugh?
Sure, you understand.
He's got to screw loose.
Mr. Fleming, I've located the Prime Minister.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are going to...
Mr. Fleming, I've located the Prime Minister.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are going to be...
Mr. Fleming, I've located the Prime Minister.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are going to...
What?
Mr. Fleming, I've located the Prime Minister.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are going to be...
Find those bombs before they go off!
Italian leather.
I believe so. It's
quite...
this is going?
Some sort of strange performance.
Find those bombs before they go off.
Thank you.
idea.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, calm yourselves.
Thank you, my young friend. Now, please come with me. You and your sibling have been summoned.
You have honored us with your loyalty and courage. Long may we strengthen the Empire together.
Your Majesty, we will always work to ensure the safety of the people.
But with the greatest respect, our philosophy forbids us from assisting with the expansion of the Empire. Perhaps, ma'am, you could consider putting an end to your imperialist desires.
I understand and respect your position, bound as you are by your creed. You will indulge me one final time and receive these gifts. Goodbye, and may God bless the noble fries.
Suppose you'll be offered any more cake.
Time for the DLC.
For 20 years, after the Assassins defeated the Templars in London, the city enjoyed a certain peace. until the Autumn of Terror. In 1888, London is plunged into shadow and fear by a series of gruesome and unsolvable murders. The brothels of Whitechapel seem warm and safe by comparison to its streets, where prostitutes are being mutilated and left on grotesque display for the world to ogle. Jacob Fry hunts the elusive killer to bring an end to the terror of Jack the Ripper.
Get a move on, Mr. Finch. This is the story of a lifetime.
Mr. Weaversbrook, I know you have more of the Ripper's letters.
I told you to stay away from me.
Stop publishing his letters. You've turned an unknown miscreant into a legend, and that's exactly what he wants.
Jacob, thank God I found you. It's the Ripper. He's done it again. Oh, he can't. No, he can't, Ev. And Lizzie. Not both. Not in one night.
Nellie, remember what I said. Now go.
How many more assassins must die before you see the truth?
Only one more, Jack.
You should have believed, Jacob. Now, I will hunt you down.
I know you're there, Jack. The Master of Terror's afraid to show himself, is he?
I am your shadow, Jacob. I will gut every last one of them if that's the quickest way to you. I need only follow your scent, the scent of a wounded animal. There is nowhere you can hide from me.
Someone just went past, and there's a cure on his nose.
Jack the Ripper.
Stop! You want me, Jack? Come and kill me! This is not our way.
This is my creed. You cannot escape me.
scurry back to your hole, little mouse. Going somewhere, Jacob.
Jack, you're sick. Jack.
Only you know who the Ripper is, but you can't tell a living soul because it would destroy you and the assassins. No, 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 no!
Jack, we can fix you.
Fix me? I am the solution.
Miss Fry?
Inspector Aberline. Why exactly have you had me escorted here?
My men and I have been hunting the Ripper around the clock for months now, and we've nothing to show for it. There's nothing I can tell the public.
What's the Ripper to do with me? My brother has had me summoned here from India. Can't this wait?
As far as I know, you may be the last assassin in London.
What do you mean? Where's Jacob?
I wish I knew. Your brother is nowhere to be found, even as an elusive shadow is committing the most hideous crimes this city has ever seen.
And you believe this is no coincidence?
The killer is selective and dispassionate and has left not a single trace of his passage. I have seen such a talent for assassination and avoiding detection only once before, when I worked with the two of you. And that is why your brother summoned you before he disappeared.
You think Jacob is dead?
I dare not believe it. But if he is, you may be the only person who can stop the Ripper now. Follow me.
When are you gonna stop that monster?
I'll take you to the site where the Ripper first struck.
Incompetent!
The journalists always seem to get the word first. We get there, they've trampled the evidence, and next day's headlines are dripping with blood. The few hundred yards between Flower and Dean Street have become so dangerous that even my best constables are afraid to patrol Whitechapel at night. Let's take a carriage, shall we? I'd rather not get egg on my face again today.
I'll drive. What has become of this borough?
Whitechapel is a cesspool of crime, Miss Fry, where terror reigns supreme. Elsewhere, the rich get richer, but here, the poor are living on the living, fighting to survive each day. Reporters share a view of Whitechapel as a lair of savages, monsters, and werewolves who hold honest citizens in a state of terror.
The Ripper's terror.
We are not far from where Mary Ann Nichols was murdered. I knew her as Polly, and that's what her friends called her. But the woman who died here is not the woman I met a few times at the Frying Pan pub.
Then who was she?
I was hoping you could tell me. Go see for yourself.
This is where the Ripper committed his first murder. Was Miss Nichols' body identified?
Her husband hadn't seen her in 11 years. He barely glanced at the poor, mutilated woman before he had the gall to forgive her for what she'd done to him. The press reported widely that Miss Nichols' finger bore the mark of a ring. It was forcibly removed, and the same is true for his other victims. What did you discover?
Give me a moment. I found Miss Nichols' ring. An assassin's ring. She must have tossed it away during the struggle. A desperate act to protect the Brotherhood. You think they were targeted?
Yes. And the newspapers are accusing the police, me, of letting the first city of the world lapse into primeval savagery. I must take my leave, Miss Fry. I have other business in Whitechapel.
Good day, Inspector. Thank you for your discretion. I'll need to tackle Jack's influence over the gangs in London. Huh?
this business.
You win.
Watch your step.
You win. Now, please, stay off me. Aha! Good. All
right. This one won't be needing breakfast tomorrow. I'm with you! We're bearing it down! Circle round her! Put down your weapons!
Good will he do me dead?
You do not want to bother me!
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
There's a trespasser now! You're going for that, Tiffy! Just try to stop me! Ready to fire now! Who can do better than that?
I'll gut you like hagfish!
I'm gonna knock your teeth in! Just try to stop me!
What the hell? I blocked.
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
Stop on
skating!
Let's see how long your innards are!
Someone get it from behind!
catfish! She's robbing a guard! I'll break you in half!
What the hell?
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
Go!
forced you around.
Enjoy.
She's robbing a guard.
I'll gut you like a fish. Shield flag. Wait for it.
Let's see if the whole unit's on.
Hanzo, he's your out.
Where the real money is, who's with me?
You
thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Fry.
Right.
If you need anything else, you know where to find me.